Hi everyone and welcome to Active Parramatta Online, brought to you by the City of Parramatta Council. I'm Julia from Inspired to Move by Julia. This week's theme is Time to Move. So in this session we'll be focusing on a whole body workout and we'll be doing strength exercises as well as dance fitness. Remember to always work at your own pace and at an intensity that suits your fitness level and mobility. Remember, you can always pause the video at any stage to have a break if you're tired and come back to it when you're ready. Before you start, make sure you have enough space to move around freely and that you have a towel and bottle of water handy in case you need it. Okay, we're starting with a warm up. So just march on the spot.
Three.
For the next section, try and copy my movements, but the focus should be on moving as much as you can. Always work at an intensity that suits your current fitness level, and feel free to change any of my steps to suit your mobility.
Thank you. won't go wrong. All about the sweat, all about feeling good. Get the heart fucking move around like you could. If you don't try, never know that you could. Now move around, move around. If you don't try, never know that you could. Now move around, move around.
In the next section, we're doing dance fitness. We're putting together all those steps that we learned from the previous lesson and putting it into a choreography with the music. So in this section, I want you to just enjoy yourself, have fun, try and copy my movements like a mirror image. But the most important thing is that you keep moving as much as you can. Feel free to modify any of my steps to suit your dance style, your fitness level, or mobility.
Oh,
Now it's time for a cool down to help relax your body and recover from the workout. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, arms down.
Thank you.
Okay, place your feet on the floor, palms on the floor. Push your hips up towards the ceiling slowly. Roll up the bottom of your spine to a standing position. Rolling up the spine one vertebra at a time to your upper back, neck, and lastly your head. Amazing job, everyone. Great work today. Thank you for participating, and I look forward to seeing you in our next class.